Did Priyanka Chopra injure herself on the sets of The Bluff and admitted to hospital? She recently admitted that she does not like to do stunts herself on the sets after her injury. Priyanka has just completed filming her latest Hollywood project, The Bluff. Throughout the production, she has kept fans in the loop with numerous behind-the-scenes updates. These include images of her on-set injuries, adorable videos of her daughter, and props used in the film. Priyanka Chopra took to Instagram to share photos where her face is covered in blood. However, it has left many fans concerned. The rumor mills seem abuzz with the news of Priyanka meeting with an accident, which is what most viewers felt when they first looked at the picture. Priyanka shared a behind-the-scenes photo from the sets in which her face is covered with blood and bruises. Check out the photo here. While many, including celebrities like Awkwafina and Jake McLaughlin, heaped praise on Priyanka's post, others couldn't help but share their concerns. One fan asked, "What happened? Are you okay?" Another wrote, "Oh my God, for a sec I thought you got hurt." Priyanka Chopra's bloodied post left her fans baffled. Was Priyanka Chopra actually injured, or this was just a part of her makeup? While Priyanka revealed that some cut marks were real, whereas some were makeup. So seeing the latest post, we can say that the actress is actually putting her blood.